Morning! Alright guys, here's something a little bit different. As you know, we like to do different things. So yesterday we came up from San Francisco and we're with a bunch of bloody rabble called the Bagger Brigade. And it's like, let's see, 10 to 7 now. We came from San Francisco yesterday, it took us about 11 hours. And look at this for a collection of bikes. In fact, we came up on that 101. We're in Oregan at the moment. And, well, I'll get a bit of video of the whole crew out there, but you'll see these are just some of the most fantastic bikes. This one here is a Road Glide. Belongs to my man, Hollywood. That's him over there. And then this one here is a, well, that's a Dirty Big Road King. Hollywood, say good morning, mate.
Good morning.
Good morning, mate.
All the, my hat?
All the rabble. I don't know where your hat is. It's not it's not my bag.
I lost my hat.
Look at this beast. This is going to be the best bike in the lot.
I still can't find the flask. Somebody's still drinking out of my flask someplace. I want my flask back.
Bastards.
My morning potty.
That's Tom. With his big Road Glide. G'day, Ben.
G'day, good morning.
How are you this morning? Sleep well?
Sleepy.
We're above ground this morning.
Uncle Mike, how are you?
Heading north. Morning, Mocha.
Yeah.
How's this bike going? Is it ready to
go? Running good.
Here's all the... Now, the trick with this rider this morning is we actually don't know where we're going. The bloke who runs it, his name's Walter. He doesn't tell us where we're going. In fact, let's go and ask him. Morning, Walt.
Good morning.
How are you, mate?
I'm doing fine. How about yourself?
Not too bad. Where are we going today?
We're going that way.
That's right. Over yonder.
But they, told us was that it's raining in Washington.
Really?
Everybody with iPhones, love. Everybody with iPhones.